Whoa.
Temperatures before the rain arrives today will climb to the upper 80s near 5 degrees. Storms this evening will push east, then end with mostly